4% of the vote. Late last night, Jimenez, who won the seat in the special election after the recall of Carlos Alvarez last year, told his supporters he needs more time to build up the public's trust.
That's my pledge to you, that once we take the oath of office, my first term, my first full term as Miami-Dade County Mayor, that we're going to start creating a government that is competent, transparent, and honest.
Martinez, however, refuses to concede. He says an absentee ballot fraud scandal in Miami-Dade County made yesterday's results questionable.
Well, let's see what happens with the absentee ballots. That still hasn't been answered. That question still hasn't been answered, and I still do believe